Impress your guest with this simple Halloween party drink. Start by making candy spider webs by melting a cup of white candy melts in the microwave and then spoon it into a frosting bag and trim the end. As you can see here, I drew a spider web pattern on wax paper so I could trace it with the candy. You can draw a pattern with pencil and then turn the wax paper over so the pencil side's facing the counter. To make your webs extra spooky, add a few tiny plastic spiders. It's really easy and they look adorable. There's no perfect place to put the spider. Just play around with it and it'll look really cute. Let the candy spider webs cool and harden, and then you're ready to make your drinks. We found this bright green Powerade, which is perfect for Halloween. To give it some added fizz, put some Sprite in it. Want to make an adult cocktail? Then add a shot of whipped cream vodka. Garnish with your candy spider webs and you have a spooktacular holiday drink. Click here to subscribe to my channel for more fun recipes and party ideas.